Alright, here we go. Oh.
Oh, well, you killed him.
I sure did. And I don't think she took any damage from that either.
I'm telling you, Medora is the best.
Okay. And now, is she close enough to whirlwind this guy? Will she whirlwind two of them? She will. Oh, what is that? A wagon? Yeah, we can destroy that. It's fine.
Careful with the poison.
Poison?
Well, the poison barrel. Whose barrel?
And then,
Whirlwind is good when you have multiple enemies in a close vicinity, but I think its individual attack is not as good as the standard.
Attacking takes 4 AP, and I have 3. Is there anything I can do here? Divine Light, Helping Hand. I think I'm okay. We're just gonna have her...
Yeah, save the AP.
...end combat turn. Okay, Wolgraf.
All right, mi amigo.
We're a lot safer now. Man, that was awesome, that battering ram. I didn't even see how much damage that did, but that was awesome.
She's the best. All right, I only have 7 AP available.
It looks like if you destroy it before it's able to ignite itself, like killing it doesn't explode it.
Well, that's
because
cool.
That matchstick is lying on the ground.
There still is not much that he can do because in order to teleport, it has a recovery, which he, you know, still needs time. Jesus, a 12-turn cooldown? I guess I shouldn't have used it. I didn't realize.
A 12-turn cooldown on what?
For Cloak and Dagger, the move I had used last time.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so what I have available are really just two things. I could Lacerate, but that's a close-up move where, you know, you should be sneaking. I can Fast-Track, but... what does Fast-Track do? Become Hastened for a short while, but I also think that... It doesn't say it, but I think that removes my, like, invisibility.
Okay.
Or I can move.
Actually, yeah. I don't know. I guess casting a spell might.
It says Become Hastened for a short while. Hasten boosts the target's maximum AP by 3. Starting AP by 3. Recovery AP by 2.
This wagon also improves movement
speed. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna do it. I'm gonna fast track and we'll see what happens. Yep, so I'm no longer invisible, but I can move.
Okay. I mean, I hope that means that you can't backstab. That's too bad. Yeah, you should hasten and then invisible, I guess.
Oh yeah, she's gonna take care of him, so I should really just kind of go as far as I can.
Careful about the ooze barrel. They will destroy that.
Sure. All right, let's end that turn. Mr. Spider, what can you do?
Mr. Spider. Missed. Attacked. Okay, that's it. I mean, really, he's just there to take damage.
All right.
Quasi.
Which Zom is going to see their end today?
I'm thinking, well, I guess whatever. I don't know which ones you're closest to. If the only one you can attack is the one that the spider's attacking.
I can do both. That Mr. Spider is on and the one that Medora is next to.
Oh, don't attack the one Medora's next to. That's a waste.
Okay. Well. All right, standard attack. Here we go. Really?
Woo!
Is there anything I can do?
I don't know.
By the way, I did learn the ability to treat poisoning. You're welcome.
Oh, good. Great. That'll be helpful for preventing lots and lots of deaths.
Oh, yes.
Accidental deaths.
All right, that's all she is going to do for now.
Oh. I'm not too worried about these archers. I think we're going to clean up pretty easily here.
Yeah, this is an easy battle.
Oh, and these guys both stood up. I can't whirlwind, crushing fist. Yeah, let's knock them both down again.
Oh, boom.
They're both, Bam.
Oh, that only got one.
Yeah, it's not an area attack. Don't need that. And then we're just gonna attack.
Nice.
Smash. And then
she should move up.
End turn.
Try to get the one who's knocked down, I guess. Or the one the spider's going after.
Well, Grim can do ranged attack, so.
Yep.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Cool. And then,
can you get the one knocked down?
Well, I can't use that ranged attack again this turn. I could do a malediction on an enemy, but I'm too far away.
Can you boost the ability of, what's his name? Wolgraf?
No, I already, it has a cooldown. So I can't. I can do Decaying Touch. Yeah, everything else is kind of harmful that I can do. I think I need to just move up a bit. And so I shall. And I think that's it, right? Yeah, Decaying Touch, you have to be close. And turn. Uh-oh. Oh. Good thing you're so agile. Oh, there you go.
He does have the best evasion.
Yeah. Who's that? Oh, that was me. Ow, yeah. Stop it!
Okay. As far as special abilities go, he can only lacerate, so he can't do that much, but he's got a bunch of AP, which is nice. And, do I have to, like, does sneaking cost anything? No, I can't sneak.
Yeah, they see fine. You.
So I can get to four there. How much does this cost? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do you think I should just kind of go right up to him?
Which one?
The one who's immediately to my left.
The one that's down? The one that's on the ground?
So which one do you think I should attack first? The one that's down?
Or the archer?
Yeah.
The archer's only risky because you're going to be in between two barrels. You might be fine, though. If you can attack the other archer, I mean, it might be okay. You're going to be a target, though, if you do that.
Yeah, I can't attack him. I can just kind of... Maybe I can.
If you kill the one next to Medora, Medora can then maybe... I don't know what Medora's skills... if she has another, like, charge attack. I don't think she does for a while. But she could charge them, you know. Because she should be taking the brunt of the damage.
Yeah. Okay, well, I'm going to attack the Undead Swordsman. That seems to be kind of the easiest way.
Do it.
Welcome.
Smash. Oh, nice. So close to death.
I mean, I can go again.
Oh.
No, I can't. Not enough. All right. So hang out for a while, buddy.
Okay, spider. Ooh, an elm shortbow over there. Okay, let's just run up and attack this archer.
Yeah, where's...
Whoa!
Chest is still there.
It is there, but it is burning. Can we... Oh, and it's raining, though. It's raining. So maybe it'll go out quickly.
I don't know. All right, hey, where's this other archer?
What do you mean? It's right by the chest.
There's two enemies. Oh, there were three. Now there's only two.
Right. I'm pretty sure I just attacked the archer and somehow that exploded the barrel for some reason. Not sure how that happened. But yeah, the chest is okay, so that's good. Maybe it had to do with the scarecrow. Maybe scarecrows are funny.
Scarecrows are pretty funny. Okay, it's the end of that turn. All right, Medora.
Okay. She doesn't have... She can't run up again. Chest is still burning. 11 AP to do that, and she doesn't have it. So she's just going to run up here. Hopefully far enough away from the ooze barrel, if it explodes. Okay, Grem.
Can you range him?
Oh, yes. Oh, I should have cast Malediction first.
All right, he gets one turn, and that's not going to do anything.
And then just hang out, I guess. No, why? Oh. hurts.
Yep. Nice miss. Five. That costs five. Ooh, this is going to be fun. You want to see something?
Okay.
Let's do it. All right. First, he's going up here.
Smash him up.
Boom!
Cool. 50. I mean, pretty good damage.
Yeah.
I think.
And then, huzzah! Oh, really?
You're a terrible archer.
It's true. All right, Medora.
Yeah.
Finish this.
Here we go. Oh, not enough. I think. Oh.
No, just go fine. After him.
Well, I don't have enough action points.
Oh.
I think I might have if Wolgraf wasn't right there. But I'm minus one action points. Helping. Yeah. I can stand right next to him. That'll help.
I don't know.
The chest is still burning. Hopefully it'll go out soon. That's it. That's all I can do. You know what? I could do this.
What is she doing? Is this spirit bomb?
Divine light.
What did that do?
It, I don't know now because I can't view it anymore, but I think it decreases their, like, willpower and stuff like that. Struck by divine light. Yeah. It's flanked.
By the way, his defense is lower because he's flanked.
Yep. And I don't know what the divine light thing does, but okay. I guess another spider, but I don't think it's even necessary at this point.
No.
Okay. Maybe I should take cover. I just run back. Just run back, Grem. Stop taking damage.
What?
He keeps taking damage.
Oh yeah.
Oh, he tried. You. That was an attack of opportunity.
Yep.
So the chest is burning. You know what? Medora is gonna try to get it before it burns up. Oh, she's
called to Wolgraf. He awaits.
What? Queries. I didn't.
Oh, somebody called Wolgraf.
That's.
Who called me?
I don't know. Oh, Grem. For some reason. All right, Medora. The chest, please. Okay. All right, we got what's in the chest. And we didn't catch fire. Okay. So what did we get? She got a fine robe, but it's common. We got a silence scroll. I'm going to give that to Grem here. And old cloth shoes, I think. Armor rating 11. The armor rating of the robe is 22. I don't know if anyone actually wants that. I think we're going to just sell it.
Yeah, I'm still collecting items here.
Okay. Yeah, what was in the, Oh, wow, you got a bunch. Oh, you got Secrets of the Scroll? Should read that.
Yep. Let's see. Sword by latest added. So I've got a chicken foot, which I'm sending to you, Grem.
Thank you.
Enjoy your chicken.
I love chicken feet.
I got a wooden log.
Yep.
I don't know if anyone wants. I assume it's for crafting. Cool thing. Avatar of Fire Scroll. Ooh. Make a target immune to burning. Ooh.
Nice.
And its melee attackers may catch on fire.
Bone power.
I'm giving that to Quasi. Secrets of the Scroll, a revealing book about the surprising methods of crafting magical scrolls. Sending that to you.
Thank you.
Fire Absorption Scroll. Enchant self or ally with a fire shield. Giving that to myself, as I'll probably be in the back of most combats. Sending that to Quasi. Here's an Elm Shortbow, so that's pretty cool.
Yeah, that's all you.
Yeah, send that to Quasi. Some various gold, a worn cap, nothing special.
Okay.
So, yep. Yep.
And okay.
Now, if we keep going west, I believe there are some more dead legionnaire.
Well, there should also be a... Okay, I see the waypoint shrine. We definitely want to get near there. So, are you with me? Oh, actually, can you heal me a little bit?
Who summons me?
Heal Grem. Where are you? please.
Why do you summon me?
I need healing.
Okay, it's fine. All right, let me heal you. I'm comparing bows here.
We can move this package around too. It's exciting.
Where are you?
I'm right. Thank you. You think no we can destroy problem. This package? It's level 10. It's probably a lot. I just wonder if there's like stuff inside it.
I'm comparing like one of the existing bows to what I have now.
Mm-hmm.
And if I'm just to look, it looks as though the one that I already have is better, and yet the one that I just acquired has a higher level requirement. So why? What am I missing here?
I don't know.
They cause the same damage. One of them actually costs more to make an attack. Same critical.
I get lucky same finds range. A lot because of my luck, I think. Whoops, didn't do that. Was it personality? Yeah. Oh, I have a 2 in lucky charm, so I keep finding cool like bonus stuff in containers.
Ah.
Yeah.
All right. Okay.
So if you want someone to search a container.
I got you. No problem.
What was that? I have negative 10 in air. Oh, from wet. Because we're wet, we have worse air resistance.
Huh. Okay, that's it.
And
yes,
better
because
fire
it's
resistance.
Air is like thunder and lightning.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So, yeah, it could be why your stuff is not as effective.
Yeah.
Although I would think that would just be damage. I don't know.
Just going to do some base exploring around this area before we move on. There's a tree. All right, I think we've seen what we need to see.
Okay, well, can you heal me up again, please?
Yes, please, so you have to get closer.
Where are you? Oh.
What's with this scarecrow?
I don't know. You want to try to talk to it? No, no.
Why not?
I mean, you could. Well, first of all, that takes away your durability, but.
Oh, yes, it does. Never mind then. All right, let me heal you.
Thank you. Okay, I think I'm healed enough to continue. Let's go. I don't see the other bad guys you're talking about. I'm just gonna go to this waypoint shrine.
Yeah, go to the waypoint shrine, and not bad guys. Just to the left of the waypoint shrine are a bunch of dead legionnaire. There's a lot going on.
So now we can work here whenever we want. Yeah, I see them. All right. Yeah. Well, so there's up the stairs, too. And I feel like up the stairs, because there's, like, all these barrels, there's probably bad guys there, too.
Oh, yeah, that's where I'm looking, is up the stairs underneath that house.
Yeah, they're also bad. They're also guys just, like, on the other side of the wall, like, not down the stairs, but just continuing this way.
Which way?
The way I'm looking, like, this way.
I didn't see the bad guys. I just saw dead people.
Yeah, dead people, but they're skeletons. Yeah, I don't know. Should
the
we
bad
go?
Guys are in that house. There's, like, 6 of them.
Oh, there are?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. There's another explode skeleton there. Oh, and a mage.
It's a whole fight, so let's be very careful.
Let's try to avoid... I mean, well, first of all, fight should start with Wolgraf sneaking, I think.
For what? Where do you want him to go?
Like, if he sneaks before the fight, he won't have to do it in the fight, right?
Yeah, I mean, I guess...
I just got a tooth. Gross.
Yeah, let's see what these folks have to offer.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Hair. Hair and teeth. Delicious. So do you want to flank these guys? Do you want like half of us to come up one stair and the other half to go up the other stair?
That would be super cool.
Okay. Do you want to, which one? Do you want to go up this way? I'll go up the other way. I'll go up this way.
There's a far way. I just want to make sure I don't run into other enemies while I do this.
Oh, you're going to go there. Okay. Yeah, sure. That works. I think Medora should lead here.
Oh, yeah. This is a whole area. There's a lot more.
All right. So we're going to fight this battle here, right?
Hold on. Before you move.
Those are people.
There are two allies.
Yeah. Although
those are the surviving Legionnaire. I'm going.
We might want to attack these guys over here first.
Well, maybe they can help us out.
Well, I'm not. Do you want me to come over there? Or you gotta just tell me what they're saying.
Yeah, I'll tell you. He says thanks. We're not gonna die. She says we're just resting up.
All right. Like, if they want us to escort them, we probably shouldn't do that till we kill those other guys.
She's talking about the lighthouse. Yeah, I won't do that. She's talking about the lighthouse. She says the lighthouse is scary. Tide is high. It's abandoned.
Tide is high.
All right. The deal is she spoke with Selenia and said that she's going to the lighthouse, and if they make it back, they get a ticket home.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Selenia told us that.
There's skeletons as well as ghosts. These are the last two alive. You know, they're cowardice, and they're just kind of talking about it.
Cowardice is bad.
They are shaking like chihuahuas.
Well, it is cold and rainy.
These two have a very... It's like a romantically playful banter.
Yeah, I see her making plaintive gestures to you.
All right, she asks if we want to check out the lighthouse in the name of the comrades in arms. If Selenia seems the place is cleared, we'll be on the next ship out of Syzeal and back to our families.
Okay.
All right, I don't even have to respond. She's just there. So, okay, fine. All right, so that's it.
Okay, do you want to get that chest?
Where is it?
Right behind them.
There's a tree blocking my way.
Can he lockpick it, Mulgrath?
Let's see.
It's level 5. Don't I have something? Oh, there you go. You did it.
Okay. Ooh, unidentified old cloth shoes.
Gimme.
Unidentified dagger, some gold, and a resurrect scroll.
Nice.
Well, please do. All right. The book rights to my autobiography. Who doesn't have a resurrect scroll?
Medora.
All right. So she gets that. Let me send you the dagger. I need to learn how to identify things because it's so common.
Yeah.
What did you do to learn that ability again?
To learn what?
How to identify items.
Oh, it's lore. Lore.
Is it an ability?
Yes, I think so.
Lore master. Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Oh, and you gave these to me. Okay. Identify. Succeed. Terra old cloth shoes of long distances. Gives you earth resistance and some additional movement. Armor rating is 11.
Very nice.
Now, mine already give me lucky charm and hit points. Do you want these?
First of all, Woolgraf's. His are 11, but don't do anything.
This dagger looks awesome. I'm going to give it to Woolgraf.
All right. Quasimodo has a 15 armor rating, so I'm not going to get rid of that. Mm-hmm. Send it to Woolgraf, the boots.
Actually, you know what? Medora's boots are only 11 armor rating. I'm going to give it to her unless you want them.
What do those do?
They're just boots, regular boots.
And they do 11?
Yeah.
Oh, we have a couple of those. They're fine.
They look like metal, but they're not. So is it okay to give them to Medora?
Do it up.
Yeah, it'll be good for her to have additional movement, too.
That's cool. He has a couple of pretty cool daggers now.
Nice. All right, let's do this fight here. Yeah?
Yeah, I'm just kind of ogling over his dagger.
Oh, there are a couple of groups in here in two different buildings. Oh, man, yeah.
Yeah, this is going to be a tough battle. All right, but we'll get him from both sides.
Do you want to try to go invisible before the battle starts?
Let's see if that even does anything.
Yeah, I'm coming from the north.
Don't do anything yet.
No, I'm not. There's an exoskeleton in there. Got a couple of undead archers. Oh, two exoskeletons. An undead mage. Looks like there's six folks. Or five. There are five folks. But two exoskeletons. There's an oil barrel there that would be great to shoot.
Shoot it, we shall. You know, it tells me that I can only acquire three abilities for expert marksman, but I only see two when I look at my hot bar.
Uh-huh.
And, where do you see what, talents you've acquired?
Whoa. Oh,
they found me.
I'm not. Okay.
You should get in there.
Yeah, I'm coming, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay.
And the walk in shadows went away.
How did Grem get in front of Medora? Oh, right, because I was supposed to move with Medora first. Oh, well. All right, I don't know, maybe we should wait to explore the oil barrel until they're on the other side of that wall. I don't know how good the physics are here.
Well, the mage is going to be able to hit one of us almost immediately, and the explosive guy is going to charge at us. That's his thing.
Right.
So, you know, I'm trying to think of what I could do, how far I should move.
Oh, so you didn't get to be invisible either.
That went away.
Oh, so you were invisible and then...
And I went away. Yeah. Okay. So if I become invisible now... Oh, I can't. It's still in cooldown.
Oh, that stinks.
Yeah, and it's like barely out of it too.
Right.
Yeah, and you go invisible for 5 turns. That would have been helpful.
Twould.
All right. There's not a ton that I can do now. Maybe I should just savor it, do nothing?
Maybe. The mage goes last, so hopefully, you know, if we can focus on the mage, that would be good, I would think. It is a fumbling mage. Only level 4. We're level 4.
I could actually, like... reach the mage right now through the teleport.
That would Yeah, because the explode skeletons are there.
I'd rather teleport away. Yeah, so I want to attack the skeleton as he comes charging.
Mm.
There's two skeletons.
Wolgraf doesn't have a ranged attack, like throwing knives or anything, right?
Nope.
Okay.
Nope. So, listen, I can either walk in shadow... No, I'm sorry, I don't think I can. I really think I shouldn't do much here.
Okay. That's fine. Save your AP.
Yeah. I'll move forward a little bit.
Okay.
All right.
Oh, it is his turn. I didn't even see that. Oh, I thought was Quasi.
Where's he going?
Right next to you. Okay, he just moved? That seems actually pretty stupid.
He's oiled, so I think I'm going to hit him with a fire arrow next.
I didn't even see anything that said mist or anything. Okay. Oh! He accidentally poisoned his own guy. I guess the exoskeletons are susceptible to poison.
That's interesting. I'm going to hit the mage with a fire arrow because he's oiled.
Mm-hmm. Naturally.
Nice.
No, you're not on fire. Okay. You're almost on fire. You got pretty close.
I can hit him again with a fire arrow.
No reason. He's already burning, so that's not going to do anything extra, I don't think. I think that might be a waste of a fire arrow. The first one is great.
Yeah. What else can I do here? Oh, I only have 4 AP left. So I can do a standard attack.
Can you attack the oil barrel?
You mean the ooze barrel?
No, the oil barrel behind the water barrel.
I don't have enough AP.
Okay.
I can hit him again, basically. So let's do that.
Go for it. Yeah, I don't think he's probably resistant to ooze or poison.
Yeah, I'm just looking at elemental arrows to see if there's anything that can do anything. Yeah. This is a knockdown arrow, which actually might be pretty cool.
I think the exoskeleton is susceptible to poison because he has eyes and eyebrows.
Nice.
That makes sense, right?
Really?
No.
He is very close. Oh, and he's oiled, too.
Yeah, they keep walking through oil.
They're okay. Very aggressive. You need to back. You need to get out of there.
Well, if I can kill him here, I think I'm okay. And it's Medora's turn.
He's unarmed.
I'm gonna crushing fist him at the very least.
You should knock him down.
All right, that knocks him down.
Yeah.
Ouch, ouch, ouch.
You're burning.
That was bad. Ooh. That was very bad.
Ooh. Can Grem you is do burning any potion?
Well, on his turn.
Well, what about Medora?
Medora. Oh, yeah, she has a minor healing potion, but she needs to get out of the fire first. Yeah, she only has enough AP to get out of the fire, I think. Let's do that. Okay, it's Grem's turn. Grem, leave the fire. Now, he's not burning, which is good. Right, he has healing potions. I think he's going to have to use them.
Look, Lucia and Melius are talking to each other. Oh, I think Lucia might be joining. If you haven't got what it takes, I'll do it myself.
What do I got here?
Pitchfork. Ah, they're still standing there.
Okay, I'm gonna... Oh, I can't... I don't have enough to cast the spider, unfortunately. Can I cast... Oh, man, I can't... I also can't reach the, the oil barrel is blocked because of the tree. What if I take two steps? Take two steps. Over here. Staff of Magnus.
So he exploded, right? Can we establish that?
Oh, that was really disappointing. Oh, it should have been fire. So there's oil there now. Oh, man. You should ignite all of this oil. You know what? If you destroy the exoskeleton, that will catch all the oil on fire.
Well, but this is Wolgrath, and he is only short term. Nothing is really great for him right now.
Well, but you go before the exoskeleton. Yeah, it would be great. I wish we could. I should have. I had Grem. I didn't. I forgot how oil barrels worked. I should have had him throw a fire grenade or something, or just healed again because he's still pretty low in health. That was bad. I thought it'd be like last time where he didn't explode if we killed him.
Okay, he's invisible. How do I avoid this fire? Kind of hard.
Does he have any items that you can throw, like fire items?
I haven't put them to the hot bar. Let's see. He's got nothing, really. He really has nothing.
I should maybe give him some grenades.
Yeah, he definitely needs some sort of projectile.
Yeah.
So he's invisible. I'm trying to avoid the fire. It doesn't really help me out here, though.
Yeah, and be careful not to step in the oil, too.
I think I can go to the left at the cost of 3 AP.
I hope Medora's okay. She's burning for two more turns.
All right, so he's going to go to the left.
Oh, and she has lower fire resistance. Oh, because she's burning. Okay. Just be careful, because that exoskeleton is going to blow you up, man, if he sees you.
This is a blast.
And also, you're really close to the ooze barrel.
Well, I mean, I'm not going to be able to kill the exoskeleton in one shot. Although, why don't they tell you their HP, you know?
Instead of, well, I mean, I think it's fair, you know, it's like D&D, like, you never know exactly how many hit points someone has, but the DM will tell you, oh, they look like they're really close to death, you know, so it kind of makes sense. It does make sense.
All right, one moment.
You're not close enough to me to get my leadership bonus. Only Wolgrath is.
How much does it cost to attack? Also, like, where do I find out how much, like, a simple attack costs with my weapon?
Just hover over it.
Four attack. Or a three attack.
Bug eyes and eyebrows. His pupils are like super dilated too.
Oh, now it's telling me it's
that
five.
Seems like a really bad place for you to have gone.
Yeah.
Why? Why did you go there?
I don't know. I can't even do anything now. All right, I'm moving away.
Why? I don't understand why you moved there.
I was going to attack them. I had a special.
But you would have. You don't want to explode by the exoskeleton.
No, I was going to. I was gonna backstab because he's not going yet. The exoskeleton. So I was gonna backstab the undead mage so that you know what's her name, Quasimodo can try to take care of the skeleton. However,
but when the exoskeleton explodes, I don't understand. That's fine. Just do whatever you need.
I'm trying to kill
the
mage, but the problem is that it's actually 5 AP to backstab him, so I can't really do anything here.
Uh huh.
So, bit of a mistake. Yeah.
I mean, but the exoskeleton goes before Wolgraf goes again.
No, but, you know, he was going to kill the mage, uh-huh. and then Quasimodo would go after the skeleton. That
but
was,
then the skeleton could
thing.
Have exploded, just like the mine exploded next to me.
He could have. All right, I'm just going to move away.
Yeah.
He's still invisible, so you can't even see him.
He is invisible.
Ow.
Burning failed. At least it's raining, which helps us out here a bit. Oiled. Oiled.
Wait,
they're
so
all
if,
oiled.
If you just attack the oil, you think that'll do something?
If we attack it with fire. Do you have fire? Can you do a fire arrow on the exoskeleton?
Yeah.
Do it. Yes.
Boom, baby. Burn,
yes.
Baby, burn,
that was awesome.
Burn.
That was perfect.